The nursing assistant enters room 103 to serve lunch to Carolyn Smith, a resident with moderate to severe dementia. Carolyn is pacing around the room and doesn't want to sit down to eat. Carolyn turns to the nursing assistant and says,
I can't sit down and eat right now. I have to get ready to catch the bus.